Hey guys, it's Tyler here and Daniel Vasquez on Skype.
What's up?
And we're gonna do part two, and it's now in session, and let's continue from where we were. I believe we were on February 6, 2015. We already said that, so we're on February 13, 2015.
And Tyler forgot to ask the people about why he doesn't want to see Big Hero 6.
I don't want to see Big Hero 6 because I don't trust Disney anymore because Disney's taking over Marvel, and I have a feeling they're going to ruin Marvel, so you know what? I'm not interested in it.
Okay, so February 13, 2015 is 50 Shades of Grey.
Which I am not looking forward to.
Me too. And a romantic drama movie.
Oh, romance! Oh no, not another romantic comedy. Good lord.
I saw a trailer of it and it was bad.
Oh boy.
Tons of fun stuff.
And I don't know what else comes out that day.
Kingsman: The Secret Service?
Yes. With Samuel L. Jackson.
Wait, you saw a trailer of it?
No. But I can tell it's gonna be bad because it's a romantic comedy.
No, it's an action film.
Oh, it is? Oh, yeah, what's the romantic comedy then that you were telling me about?
50 Shades of Grey.
Yeah, that I'm also not looking forward to.
February 20th, 2015 is McFarlane, USA.
McFarlane, USA?
Yeah.
Huh. I haven't heard of that one. I'm not familiar with that one.
It's based on a true story of a butt movie.
I'm not sure though. I'm not sure what to think of it because I have not seen the trailer or the movie, of course.
Yeah, and the trailer isn't out yet.
Isn't out yet?
Yeah, it's like a sport movie. I think baseball. It's based on true story about
baseball. The trailer's not out yet. That's pretty weird. It comes out in February. Hopefully, the trailer will probably come in the future. Like I say, maybe next month, November, or possibly December.
And it's a Disney movie.
Disney?
Okay. Nothing good on February 27th. And on March 6th is The Transporter Legacy.
What movie?
The Transporter Legacy.
Transporter Legacy?
Yeah.
Making another Transporter? What? When does it come out?
March 6th.
March 6th?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, another Transporter. I've not seen the others, but I hear the third one's bad, so what's the point of making another one, man?
I don't know. Maybe they want to apologize to people making another one bad.
Unfortunately, I think that movie looks bad, so I have a feeling that movie's going to be bad, so yeah, I'm probably not going to see it.
Okay. March 13th, 2015, is Cinderella.
Ugh!
And Paranormal Activity, The Ghost of Mist.
That's not good.
On Friday, same day, it will come out. It will be good. On Paranormal Activity.
Tell us about the Paranormal Activity franchise, because I've never seen them.
I like the first one, and the second's the best. Third and fourth film are okay, but I haven't seen the box once, and I'm going to avoid it.
By the way, I hear, in my mom's opinion, mom thought 4 sucked, but she respects your opinion, I think.
Yeah, I must see Cinderella.
In my opinion, I don't, because I hate when they remake Cinderella like that.
March 20th, The Divorce Ensues.
Yeah!
Yeah, I'll agree with you. I never seen the first film, but it looks awful.
Same thing with me. I've not seen the first film, and I'm avoiding it like the plague. I'm not interested. I'm going to avoid it. It looks like another Twilight knockoff.
And Hunger Games.
Mm-hmm.
March 27, 2015 is home.
I am absolutely not looking forward to.
Yeah,
My opinion, it looks terrible.
Don't worry, Tylo. You won't see it. It's a chance for the movie to be good.
I saw the trailer, and it looks like complete garbage. I saw the trailer when I saw How to Train a Dragon 2.
And Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yeah, and Guardians of the Galaxy.
Right. Wait, is it? Okay.
Yeah.
Not April 3rd, 2015.
April 3rd, 2015.
Yeah, it's a bad movie.
What is it?
Fast and Furious 7.
That one I'm not sure about.
I thought they're gonna stop at 6, but they still make this movie.
Well, I have to agree, that is kind of pointless to make another one, but still. In my opinion, I guess I could have a very small chance of being okay.
They just stopped at 6 film because Paul Walker actually got killed during filming the 7th film.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I have to agree with you, that is pointless, but I don't know. Yeah. As long as it's good.
April 17th is Monkey Kingdom and Paul Blart Mall Cop 2.
They're making a sequel to Paul Blart Mall Cop?
Yeah, that's Paul.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to tell Mom about that. That's one of Mom's favorite movies right there, the first Paul Blart Mall Cop. Mm-hmm. It comes out April 17th, 2015, correct?
Yeah.
April 17th. Yeah. If you guys are curious.
And Monkey Kingdom. It's a new Disney Nasal documentary film.
Oh. Avoiding it because I hate Disney nature. I hate those movies. Nature movies are some of the most boring movies I've ever seen.
Chimpanzee and Bales are okay, but I might see Monkey Kingdom.
My opinion? I mean, they're some of the most freaking boring movies I've ever seen, in my opinion.
Even the funny also.
They just feel like waste of time to me. Like, Ocean sucked, and I haven't seen African Cats or whatever it's called, but I've been avoiding it because I do not like Disney nature.
And home, yeah, I'm looking forward to Paul Blart Mall Cop too.
So am I.
Okay. May 4th, Avengers: Age of Ultron. Not looking forward to it.
May 4th.
1st.
May 1st. It sounded like you said May 4th, but it's May 1st. I'm personally looking forward to it because I like the first Marvel C Avengers, but I respect your opinion. I understand you don't really care for that type of stuff.
Yeah. And May 15th is Mad Max Fury Road and Pitch Perfect 2.
Oh my god. Can you please repeat that again?
Mad Max Fury Road.
They're making another Mad Max?
Yeah, there's a problem.
Oh my god, I might ask my dad if I can see that when it comes out. I have a feeling it might be good. And what's the other movie?
Pitch Perfect 2.
Pitch Perfect? I haven't seen the first Pitch Perfect, so they're making a sequel called Pitch Perfect 2, also May 15, 2015. But I'm not sure if I'm going to see that one or not, because I hear the first one's not all that great.
Yeah, I saw the first half of it. It isn't good.
It isn't good?
No, but I heard that it's a good movie, but I didn't like it.
Mm-hmm.
And, so...
I watched the trailer for Pitch Perfect, and it does not look good. It does not handle my attention, so I am not going to see it. Go on.
May 22nd is Spy in Tomorrowland.
Tomorrowland. Hmm. Yeah. That one sounds kind of interesting. It comes out May 22nd, 2015.
Yeah. And it's from Disney.
Oh, avoiding it then. Because I do not trust Disney.
And Brad Bird is directing the movie. Brad Bird.
Brad Bird?
Yeah.
I guess he's okay, but, God. Disney has gone so downhill. So you know what? I'm avoiding it still. They can't do this. You know what, Disney? Yeah. You are not trusted anymore.
But see the trailer tomorrow then. It will change your mind.
I've lost trust in all of Disney. Now, Guess what, Disney? I wish I could put a bomb in their castle.
Okay.
It's just, I'm tired of their bad movies, man.
But Disney was suing you for bombing the castle also.
By the way, we're 10 minutes in.
Okay. May 29th, 2015 is Insidious Chapter 3 in Monster Trucks.
Insidious Chapter 3, I think that's kind of pushing it.
But the second film made more money on September 13th since it came in the same day as Friday the 13th, the day.
Oh my god. Stop remaking Friday the 13th.
No. There's no remakes.
Oh, they're not?
It came on Friday the 13th.
I haven't seen the original Friday the 13th, but I'll ask my mom if I'm allowed to watch it, and if I am, I'll plan to watch it. But I can just tell. Please stop remaking that movie. Especially if I haven't even seen the first one. Oh, what? It disabled our call. Hold on, let me call. Sorry guys, let me just call him back. What? Sorry guys. This is weird, man. Oh, God. There. Let me just call him back. Sorry, guys. There we go. Whoops. Sorry. Most of the time, my camera just randomly turns on. Over. I don't know why. But anyways, go on.
Okay. Are we in part 3?
No, we're in part 2 still. We're at 12 minutes. So, okay. 2 more minutes.
Okay, soon Beth is B-O-O.
Yeah, not interested in that. Because guess what, DreamWorks? I'm not into your movies either, DreamWorks. So, I'm avoiding that movie too. Now, you're probably thinking I'm a harsh critic, but I'm actually not. I like a lot of movies, but there's just certain movies that just can't stand, and that there's so many bad movies in one company, I can't help but just avoid it, man.
Soon 2015, Jurassic World.
I am looking forward to that one, even though I have a feeling they're gonna reboot the first one, though. That kind of worries me, but...
No. They say they're gonna take 22 years after the first film.
Hmm. Okay, I thought the first Jurassic Park was good, second one's okay, and the third one sucked.
Well, Simi told me that second sucks and third is okay, but I'll agree with you, not Simi. I heard that sucked.
Yeah, third one did suck big time. Anyways, that's part 2, stay tuned for part 3.